I'm gonna do some more self care, work on my type shit. I'm gonna write in my journal. Take time to get my mind right.
Use a sexy thing. You getting closer? You licking the thing? To eat. Hey guys, so we're making chicken Caesar wraps. I'm gonna eat in a little second. And then we're gonna walk Bobby. And get our day started. Write in a journal. Go to the bank. Put the money in the bank for the Airbnb. Send out invitations. Help my mama work on a vision board. We're gonna watch a Christmas movie and talk about what's on our Christmas list. We got a few things for this little vlog today. Y'all gonna see me eat my chicken wraps. I kinda wanna do chicken Caesar wraps like I did last night. It was so good. Got a Gatorade by my side. Wanna eat some fruit. Just keep myself hydrated and better so I can bounce back from my bad hangover. And yeah. More self care day, focus on me type shit. 2 days after the event, that's kinda the mood I'm about to get in for real. And plan a lot out for me for January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. Whole year of 2024, I want to go up in YouTube. I always tell y'all this, go up in YouTube, go up in my business, rebrand my business, launch again, take it up a whole nother notch, revise a lot of stuff that I did by hand and have somebody paid to do it. I'm going to execute my clothing band photo shoot next year and make money off of that. Just go into YouTube even more and start getting paid for it. The more I post and the more subscribers I get. So that's why I need y'all to subscribe, because I want to start getting paid for it eventually. And then not post that much with me listening to music in the background, because I'm going to get copyrighted and they're not going to pay me if that happens. So yeah, y'all. 2024 about to be my year, and I can feel it in my gut that a lot of good things is gonna happen. I just gotta hold it down for the rest of this month, do what I can do, and then God will bless me next year, and I'll have a whole bunch of more opportunities that I can put myself into. And I want to collab with other people that are doing really good, so they can like mentor me and help me out and like get me on the flow of things, honestly. And with brands too, like I watch a whole bunch of brands in Atlanta do their thing, so I'm like, it's my turn. And I need more. A lot of young niggas got brands. I need to upkeep and have the motherfucking females who have brands pop their shit as well. So yeah, I'm gonna eat our food and then go walk the dog.
Really, we just face a locating. We're hoping to intervene in a hotspot in East War, and we understand that Utah has some
I suppose you don't mean his chemical company.
Not in this case, no. I suppose that's not why you're tracking his accounts.
Mr. Whitman, your Secretary of State is a bold woman, but she should be careful who she works with.
I'm really careful. That's why I came to you.
Yes.
Go eat one at a time.
I'm sorry for your troubles, Ms. Michelle.
I need to take this for you, please.
I was watching Mario Brothers. Like a big kid. I'll be back when I'm done. Y'all, that was great.
Yeah. French intelligence has Timor Sorokin in custody.
Hey, I want to talk right now.
Stepped away.
Not
the phone call. He was gone. That's it.
That's my food digest. They was outside. Y'all, we going to the bank and the store to get some more decorations for the Christmas tree. Hey, boo boo. Say hey. Hello. Say hey, boo boo. That's Tiger, y'all. What are you doing? I know. You rubbing against my stuff. You rubbing against me? Hello, girlfriend. When I start glowing for real, and just keep on glowing, y'all gonna know soon. All right, get back to y'all when we at the store. I don't really have to buy nothing in here.
Did you look at the games?
Oh, so we have cards under the table. Mm-hmm. They're a little old, but we do got cards.
I mean, like, people like to play with old cards, so.
Yeah, we're going to have to get a new stack of cards, and we're going to play Pokino. Yeah. Okay, so we're going to bring those. We just got to tell everybody to bring some change. Well, people should have change in their purse.
What about you, Doctor?
Mm-hmm. Oh no, that should be fine for them. That Kobe said I might end up picking that up for somebody. Is it cold in here? Oh, it's hot.
Oh, let me look at the benefit.
No, I probably don't know what that is at all. Oh, so it sounds like Benadryl.
But it's Benadryl.
You said it's a liquid or?
It's a
liquid. medical stuff.
What type of you put in a liquid? It's like a, you know how you put,
like the powder?
Yeah.
Don't get away my rounds. I'll put your pink booty hole around. Y'all, we walking real fast. I don't know why we walking fast, so. I have no clue. Bobby just like to walk fast. He running into somebody. I don't know though. Ooh, it's a spider web. Ooh, wait, let's go around. Come on. Look. Let's go around right quick. Remind me not to walk that way though. Cause that was nasty. The spider web was on my phone. We almost walked through all of it. I had a good little chat with my mama. And yeah. We are going to... She's going to decorate the tree. I'm going to watch her do it. I have to help her with her little vision board. And I'm going to watch us a movie. And chill. Watch us a Christmas movie. And yeah. Yep. This is a real another chill little vloggy vlog. Tell y'all what's on my Christmas list. I'm just loving the winter. Get my mind off of stuff. Chill Bob. I know that's not a tiger. Oh. Gotta figure out what I'm gonna do to my hair. I want some clip-ins, but then I thought about dyeing my hair. Ooh, if I dye my hair, I ain't gonna know what to do. I'm thinking about dyeing it though. Like, for real. If I dye the ends or just dye the back or something and get it styled right quick, that'd be something different for me. I can do a new look. I think it'll be cute. I just don't know what color to do. Of course, I would pick pink first, but why pick pink when there's like blue, red, something like that. But y'all, the lighting is so bad out here. And he trying to go shit. And I don't know why you gotta take me all the way back to go shit. Just cutting up. He know damn well I'm not walking through all that. Like, why are you trying to walk around a dog park instead of going inside a dog park? But I'm gonna get like a few clips of him walking around, and then we're gonna head back in the house and talk to y'all when we get in the house. Period. Thank you. Tiger was Cactus in a Christmas tree. You know
that? Cactus in a Christmas tree.
Yes, on TikTok, people Cactus in a Christmas tree.
This Christmas end, as we trim the tree, how much fun it's gonna be together. This Christmas, the fireside is blazing bright. Whoa, we caroling through the night.
I think it's kind of like stiff.
A very special
this last
one.
Like all this, because it was bent up. Bad guys, oh, very bad. It was only 25 minutes. Oh my god. Sherlock Gnomes? Who killed Santa? How to Ruin a Christmas?
three seasons old, we don't know. Oh my god. Let's go to Tubi. As we trim the tree, how much fun it's gonna be together. I might still eat some soup for lunch. I mean, for dinner. Okay, let's look on Tubi. Y'all have really been fucking with Tubi a lot lately. But it has to be Christmas theme. It just wouldn't make sense for it not to be Christmas themed. I need some action in my life or I'm gonna fall the fuck asleep. So I think we're watching Christmas Twister. I think it says when a storm or something happened and he tried to save his family.
We need some action because I'm gonna fall asleep. I don't have time for no boring ass movie. I'm already on it. And I feel like if we turn off the lights, which we is, I'm gonna go to sleep. Let's at least watch the first part of it before I turn over. Because it feels good. I'm full from earlier.
You look like a responsible family guy. Looking for something
Todd now. Space. With a click of a pen, you can get a new. I helped mama do her whole Visa board on her Canva. And I need all of it.
Bro, do it.
And then my dad like, you ready to watch the show, babe? She's like, yeah, I'm done. Parts what you did? What did you do? Every time. Like, so grandma, I done did everything for you. What did you do? I'm over here looking for stuff. That's what made me tired at vision board. Let's get into the movie. Whew. Ooh. All right, y'all, we're gonna watch the movie. I'm gonna come back and rate it once it's over. I'm yawning, but I'm gonna get right. Okay. Alright. Y'all, my braids look a mess because my edges is not laid or nothing. And I'm ready to take them out soon. Well, I got this weekend and next weekend to find out what I'm gonna do to my hair. And the Christmas party gonna be right there, smack me in my face. So. Know y'all, no clue. I still got so much stuff to do, so yeah, let's go back on our tablet. So, let's discuss our Christmas list. So far we have Amazon gift card and money. Oh, by the way, the movie, it's all right. It's getting real old and, yeah, 2016. It wasn't that good. Should I watch The Diary of a Mad Black Woman or should I watch Bring It On? I think I'm gonna watch Bring It On. But I could really use these braids for a week. throw a wig on, tuck these braids up under something, throw the wig cap on. No, I'm just fucking around. Just kidding. I want to see if somebody can do my hair and I be the model and all I gotta do is pay them. That'll be so much easier for me right now. Like, instead of going to get hair, that's why Sleek might just do some braids one last time so I don't have to do my hair. Cause like, when you have your hair out, like silk press, you gotta keep up with it and it's not gonna be flowing like it normally flow after like 2 weeks. And then with like sew-ins and wigs, sew-ins, okay, yeah, sew-ins are good, but you gotta find somebody good to do a sew-in. And quick weaves, they literally just braid your hair down any type of way, throw that wig on. Last time I had a quick weave, all the glue was stuck to my head. It was a mess. It was real bad. It was real bad. So I honestly might just do braids one more time so I can have them in for a couple of weeks and then take it out, get my hair straightened for like January, February, since it's gonna be like this is gonna be cold, and then get my hair done for my birthday. Y'all, I might have braids in for a couple of times before I have my regular hair out. I ain't even gonna cap to y'all, like, I'ma know when I'm doing my hair out, or it just really depends on what type of mood I am, because I might just have braids in for the next couple of months so my hair can grow out and get longer. Because ever since I've cut my hair, because all the heat damage, it's been short and it's been giving bob and I ain't like it. That's why I've been trying to like put like little clippings and stuff in it like I did last winter. So yeah, I might just get braids, some knotless, some long knotless, get some color in the back so I don't have to do my hair. I might just do that, book my little hair appointment. And yeah, then I'll have to wash my hair and blow dry real quick. Hopefully, yeah, I think I'm gonna just do that. That's probably gonna be the little cheapest thing I can get, so I can do my lashes and my toes. I don't really need my nails done right now for the job I have. I'm gonna do my lashes and get my toes done. Okay, I need to talk to my friends. All my friends been at work. I need to tell them what they need to bring for the Christmas party. Everybody need to bring a $20 gift, but I also need my friends, my closer friends, to like bring snacks and drinks at the most. Like, I need them to support me and bring something or a bottle or something, because I got all the food and the Christmas drinks. I gotta do the Grinch poster. We're really gonna have to go to the store next week and start shopping. So I work this Friday, then I babysit my cousin on Saturday, then I work that Sunday. Hopefully I make money, and then by next Monday, I'm gonna go out. We're gonna go to Dollar Tree, get some decorations, and we also gonna go to Dollar Tree, Target, Dollar Tree, Target, back to Walmart. Yeah, we only got this week and next week to plan for the party. Then the week after that, it's gonna be the party week. So I'm gonna be really busy that week. My mom is ordering the cake. My sister's gonna give me some money for, I think she's probably gonna, I'm gonna use the money she gave me towards the food. Everything else I'm gonna have to buy. Grinch poster, it needs cups, mini gifts like gift cards, hand sanitizer, mini lotion. Shoot. Yeah, y'all, we went to Walmart today. They got so many good like little gifts, like for those type of parties, like Dr. Teal's, they got massage things, they got makeup brushes, a makeup mirror, they got like little gift basket ideas. Like for my White Elephant gift, if I don't buy a gift card, I'm definitely going in there, picking out a gift and bringing it back here and wrapping it up. Like they had a whole spa set, they had good lotion sets, like stuff I would actually buy. Like, you know, normally, like when you go to Walmart, you and it's time for Christmas, you like, don't buy me that cheap ass lotion and da da da. They actually had a whole bunch of Dr. Teal's. The whole area was just lit. I need to go to Target too. So yeah, we're gonna go to the stores next week. But yeah, my jobs work normally on the weekends, and I pick up shifts if I need to. But the restaurant be closed Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. So I'll be having nothing to do for real till Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Now, if they need me, besides the days I work, I'll come in. But I especially requested off on Saturday so I could watch my cousin. Okay, what's on the to-do list for Vlogmas tomorrow? Okay. So Vlogmas day 6, bake Christmas cookies and decorate gingerbread house. So we might be going to go get a gingerbread house tomorrow. Yep. To go decorate it. I'm gonna get a gingerbread house from Target. So that's what we're gonna do. Yeah, I'm gonna just book me a hair appointment to get some braids. I feel like my braider, she do braids for like $125 and then all I gotta do is buy the hair. Unless I have hair in here. And then yeah, that's pretty much it. Something simple, something easy. So I don't feel like having my hair out and then have to do it. Unless I change my mind again and get some of the fucking clip-ins. But like I said, I want my hair to grow, so. And I bring them fucking germs to the Christmas party. Well, I'm gonna have my folks head. Yeah, I'm gonna get some braids. Mm-hmm. Y'all, what's the routine where you have what I'm trying to say? How do you maintain your braids? Like, what's the little routine y'all be doing? And then one day we actually gonna have to sit down and like really do vision boards with like newspapers, magazines, poster boards, markers, all that stuff. I'm gonna have that in another vlog and we gonna do that downstairs or whatever. But that's for another day. I think that's up to me and my sister do. And I do want to do the ice skating. They said it was a little hard, but I still want to go one of these days. So that's what I'm gonna be doing too. But yeah, tomorrow's decorate gingerbread house, which is cool, something cute. Bake Christmas cookies. Y'all, I wanna bake a pizza. That's what I wanna do, is bake some pizza. Chicken bacon ranch, a good pepperoni flatbread pizza with some spinach on it. I want a pizza. That's what I want. Okay. Yep. So we did our little decorations. Oh, Christmas list. Amazon gift card money. I told y'all already. If y'all want to just get me that, then that'll be fine. I just want a huge Amazon gift card so I can get almost $1,000 worth of stuff on Amazon. So that's what my parents could do for me. They wouldn't do anything. Give me a huge Amazon gift card. I'ma just go crazy. My cart got at least 35 things in it. But yeah, y'all, this is the end of the vloggy vlog. We gonna schedule our appointment to get braids. We just kind of figure out what day to do it on. And what the funds is looking like. This ain't gonna be hard to take out. I could take this out and wash it when I need to, but I don't like taking out my hair before I do my other hairstyle. Like, I need to do it in a close time span, but I want my braids to be done a little bit closer towards the party so they can look fresh and everything. I'm gonna figure that out. I'm about to look at my schedule now to see what I can do. Hey, yeah, y'all, this is the end of the vlog, you dog. Like, comment, subscribe. Tomorrow we're doing gingerbread houses and baking Christmas cookies. I gotta look at this list again because I'ma forget. But that's it for the vlog. Gotta get cute, gotta get right. Thank y'all so much for watching. Yeah, my hair is itching. I'm gonna try to keep these in for a little bit, y'all. Stitch braids get fuzzy real quick. When you don't sleep with a scarf on, since my shit be falling off, that shit looks a mess. But I don't know if I want to keep doing my buns. I might just leave these little ass braids out. But yeah, y'all, thank y'all for watching. I'm gonna edit this video and post. And yeah, I know I talk too much. Look, I spent 13 minutes just rambling around random shit, and I probably repeated myself a whole bunch of times in this vlog. But that's what we doing right now. Bye.